Hey everybody, gotta look at the camera over here, gotta find the camera. I'm here in New Orleans at the airport, just getting ready to jump on a plane. I wanted to shoot a quick video. So I'm at the airport and I'm just thinking, I wanted to share something with you real quick. If you're working on your site and you're trying to get stuff done and you're trying to figure out what everybody else is doing, it's not always a good idea to watch what everybody else is doing. We went to Cafe du Monde a lot when we were, my wife just loves the beignets there. And we went there a lot, and there's a crosswalk that goes between Jackson Square and Cafe du Monde. And there's always a crowd of people getting ready to cross the street. And on various days, the crowd would be crossing at a red light, right? Because the traffic's kind of slow there, and they'd be walking in front of cars, and the whole crowd would be moving. And then on other days, they would be standing there, and they wouldn't be crossing, but they should be crossing because they had a green light. They could go ahead and cross the street. And the moral of the story is, whatever what the crowd was doing that day, everybody in the crowd did it. So like, they could be crossing against traffic when they shouldn't be, and the whole crowd would be moving. Or they could just be standing there and not crossing the street when they should be, and the crowd was just standing there. So I want you to think about this a little bit, and it's great to get advice and all that, but understand it's not always, wait, let her do her announcement here. That's going away. It's not always wise to do what the crowd is doing. Sometimes the crowd's right. Sometimes the crowd's wrong. So what I want to tell you today is investigate, explore, and think on your own. Just stop sometimes. If you're working on something, you're working on an ad and it's not working, or you're picking products and all, are you trying to do what everybody else is doing? I had somebody tell me the other day that they want to sell a particular product because they keep seeing tons of ads for it. And I said, well, that's the worst reason in the world to sell a product, just because a lot of people are trying to sell that product. What if one guy tried to sell it, and the next guy saw it, and the next guy saw it, and that's how you got 100 people selling it, is because a bunch of people saw the ad, and nobody's making any money. So I want you to stop and think on your own. You know, get my advice, get advice from other people who've done it, and then stop and think on your own. Try to figure out what's really going to work for you. And if you figure out what's really going to work for you, and you stop and you think, and you don't have that crowd mentality where you're stopping when you should be crossing the street, or you're crossing the street when you should be stopping, I think you'll do much better off. So that's my bit of advice today. I'm going to head back. I'm still working on the book, and a lot of you guys know about that. It's called Internet Empire, and it's how the average person can start, run, and grow a business online and make real money, okay? That's what we've done for years, so I wanted to share that information with you, and I'm going to have that book out there. So if you're interested in that book, you know, put something in the comments. I'm going to be doing some probably free plus shipping in the beginning, where I'll just be giving away some copies of the book, so you guys will have that. But anyhow, I hope everybody's having a great Saturday. I'm sure you're, if you're in the U.S., you're planning for your holiday weekend. And I'm just planning on getting on this plane and getting home. Been in New Orleans for several days now, and it does wear on you. Beautiful town, beautiful people, loved it. But you always want to get home. So anyhow, you guys have a great day, and I'm going to go jump on my plane right now. I'll see you.